All right, hey, welcome back. If this is your first time tuning in, make sure you subscribe below, hit that like button and that bell for notification so you don't miss out on more neighborhood tours and reviews. I like to drop a video every Tuesday showcasing different neighborhoods and hotspots in and around the Denver Southwest metro area. Don't forget to subscribe, bell for notifications so you don't miss out on new videos every Tuesday. Hey, I'm Doug Sutton, your favorite Denver realtor, and this is your one-stop shop for all things real estate in the Denver metro, Southwest metro area. Hey, I get calls, texts, and emails every day from people like you wanting to move to Colorado. So if you're thinking about making that move, whether it's in 9 days or 90 days, give me a call, shoot me a text, or send me an email, and I'd be happy to help you make a smooth move to Colorado. All right. Super stoked and excited to show you guys this neighborhood, Columbine Country Club. It's one of the premier neighborhoods here in the South Metro area. It's located on the west side of Littleton, right off of Platte Canyon, in between Kincarroll and Bulls Avenue. Columbine, it goes back to 1955 when it started out. Columbine, it's a private country club. It offers a championship style par 3 golf course, as well as a pool, lots of tennis courts, fitness centers, dining, and an active social calendar for its residents and club members. The country club building itself recently went through a complete renovation, completely new, completely updated, big, beautiful place to hang out with friends or family all year long. Wonderful place for events. They do lots of weddings, special occasions. So if you need a spot, check it out. It's really cool. It's really nice. The full service restaurant in the club for its members. It has a delicious food and wine menu. Highly recommend checking that out if you get the opportunity. Most of the homes here in Columbine, they've been completely remodeled over the years, or they've been torn down and completely rebuilt, brand new. The homes in this neighborhood, they're beautiful, they're big, they come with a higher price tag. They can range in size from on the small end to 2,300 square feet up to almost 9,000 square feet in size. They all sit on large, unfenced lots. They have the beautiful golf course that runs throughout the neighborhood. The golf course is right out most everyone's back door. The homes in this neighborhood, they can range in price from a little over $1 million, like $1.2 million, up to about $3.5 million, depending on if it's been renovated, whether if it's been torn down, and of course the size. There's some pretty big new build homes here in Columbine. When you live here in Columbine, you're surrounded by lots of mature, big green trees. It's a really well-kept, clean neighborhood. You see a lot of kids cruising around on their scooters, their bikes, a lot of golf carts cruising to and from friends' homes, the country club, the pool, the tennis courts. When you choose to live in Columbine, it's not just a home. It's a lifestyle. Columbine, it's part of the District 6 in the Littleton Public Schools, which is Wilder for the elementary school, Goddard for the middle school, and Heritage for the high school. There's plenty of grocery stores nearby for the grocery shopping, as well as a major shopping mall, which is Southwest Plaza. That's up on Wadsworth. It's maybe an 8-10 minute drive away, not far at all. Tons more stores in and around the Southwest Plaza Mall. There's a Home Depot's up there, Lowe's, there's some car washes, Bonefish Grills, some steak houses. There's even a stretch of car dealerships if you're in the market for a new car. So right there at the Southwest Plaza area, anything and everything that you could need is right up there. Super convenient. Getting to a major highway is pretty easy as well. You're about maybe a 7-10 minute drive to C-470 for your east and west directions. And Santa Fe would be your major road to go either north into Denver or south to Castle Rock, Colorado Springs. I'm excited to show you guys this neighborhood. Let's go check it out so you can see how cool and beautiful and big the homes are. Let's go. Anyways, so we're out here at Columbine Country Club. Just kind of wanted to show you guys around. It's beautiful out here. The golf course is amazing. Tennis courts, the pool, the new country club is beautiful. If you're looking for a lifestyle, country club lifestyle, this may be for you. Let's go check it out. How's it going? So I wanted to swing by the elementary school to show you what that's like. That's Wilder Elementary School. It's literally across the street from the Columbine neighborhood. You see a lot of families with kids walking to school, or the more popular option is to be dropped off or picked up in the golf cart. You see a lot of families doing that, dropping kids off and picking them up in their golf carts here at Wilder. But this is where the kiddos would go to school if they are in elementary school. And you live across the street in Columbine. So let's check it out. Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe below. Tap that like button and the bell for notifications so you don't miss out on more neighborhood tours and reviews. Hey, we'll see you next week. Until then, be happy.